All right, YouTube, I'm back. I'm just checking out SNESoid or whatever. It's a Android app. Yeah, pretty simple. Lets you play Super Nintendo games and stuff like that. So that's pretty neat. And it runs at full speed, which is good. It's not like they take crazy much RAM or anything like that, but yeah, I love this phone more and more every fucking day. It's fucking crazy, man. And it's cool because I hacked out my iPod Touch, but this one, you just download the app and it's good to go. Like, no bullshit to it or whatever. So, oh my god, this thing is fucking awesome. But go ahead and check out some more. Some different games, maybe. But, and you can see the virtual keypad and stuff like that. Close the window and cut down some of the glare. That's pretty cool shit too, and I mean, of course, definitely a nice phone to have if you're bored at work. Totally. In fact, there's, you know, besides my inability to drive a Mario Kart, it's a pretty cool thing, man. This phone does everything. But alright, later on, YouTube.